The words are the same, the story's the same, but it's been reangled to reflect our contemporary understanding of power and how that differs dependent on race, gender, class.
I suppose we'd describe it as an alternative today. We were sort of inspired by monarchies and dictatorships from present and past and trying to create a world that reflects how we govern countries at the moment. Julius Caesar is a good lens, I suppose, to look at that through and question where all of those ideas come from.
It is, and it's that's so important because with any story, I think particularly classics, has to be about what it means now. It's also very much, I think, about the different languages of violence, and I suppose that violence that we've inherited from history.
We're in a world probably in the past few years where kind of reassessing how we deal with and how we remember our histories and where we come from. A lot of those preconceptions about who great leaders are and who we admire and who we look up to and where our current systems of power come from and how little the power play, the politics has changed really.
And there's lots of creativity but quite a lot of fun as well, and I think there has to be fun with a play like this, with a play that's as violent as this. It's important to keep the fun.